Good morning students, I hope all of you are doing well. In today's video we will do chapter 1 history of computers from Abacus to reports. This video is part 1. In this video we will do exercises from chapter 1. All of you please take out your computer book and open page number 13. In this the first exercise is put a tick on the correct option. So you have to put a tick on the correct option. So the first question is, who invented the Pascalin? So who was the inventor of Pascalin? Pascalin was an arithmetic calculator and it was developed in 17th century. So the options are Blaise Pascal, Gottfried Leibniz, C. John Napier, D. Lady Ada Lovelace. So the answer is Blaise Pascal. Second question, who is the first woman programmer? So the options are A. Blaise Pascal, C. B. John Napier, C. Gottfried Leibniz, D. Lady Ada Lovelace. So the woman was Lady Ada Lovelace. Third, which technology was used in second generation computers? So which technologies were used? Options are vacuum tubes. No, vacuum tubes were used in first generation. Okay, now second option is integrated circuits. So integrated circuits were used in third generation, and here the question is talking about second generation. So in second generation they have used transistors. Okay, so the correct answer is transistors. Fourth, UNIVAC belongs to which generation of computer? First, second, third, fourth. So it belonged to first generation's computer. Okay, first generation computers were large in size. C. Fifth question, which was the first calculating device? So which was the first calculating device to calculate the things, arithmetic programs? So the options are calculator, abacus, computer, none of these. So the option which is correct is abacus. You all have seen abacus. आप सब लोग ने देखा होगा एबैकस को. जब स्टार्टिंग में जब बच्चे छोटे रहते हैं तो उनको एबैकस दिया जाता है फॉर काउंटिंग नंबर्स. उसमें छोटे छोटे स्ट्रिंग्स लगे रहते हैं ताकि वो इजीली काउंट कर सकें. सो द फर्स्ट कैलकुलेटिंग डिवाइस वॉज एबैकस. नाउ कमिंग टू सेकेंड एक्सरसाइज, इन दिस यू हैव टू पुट राइट टी फॉर ट्रू एंड एफ फॉर फॉल्स. सो द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, Abacus is an Indian inventor. So it is false. No, it is not Indian. Second, the frame of the abacus has a series of vertical rods. Yes, it is true. Means abacus ki ek vertical rod bhi hoti hai and ek horizontal rod bhi hoti hai. So it is true. Third, Gottfried Wilhelm von Leibniz invented the analytical engine. So it is false because she invented the woman programmer. Means so it is false because she was the first lady who invented the woman programmer. Fourth, there are five generation of computers. Yes, it is true, and we are using fifth generation of computer at present. Fifth, the fifth generation of computer is based on artificial intelligence. Yes, it is true. So now coming to next exercise, in this you have to match the following. So the first is Lady Ada Lovelace. So it will go with C, first woman computer programmer. Second, first generation of computers, means it will go with E, from 1840 to 1856. Then transistors will go with D, second generation. First generation was your vacuum tubes. Vacuum tubes were replaced and transformed. Then transistor has come. Fourth, IBM 360 series is third generation. Fifth, microprocessor chips. So microprocessor chips are used in fourth generation. Okay, in the fourth generation.